श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदय नमो नारायण श्लोकम 30 ऑफ हयग्रीव स्तोत्रम नानाविदाना मगधिक कलानां न चापि तीर्थेषु कृतावतारः ध्रुवं तवानाथ परिग्रहायाः नवम नवम पात्रमहं दयायाः स्वामी देशिकन दस so far prayed for all abhishtam to be removed and he, all abhishtam to be granted. He, Hayagrivan, blesses him with vak and as well as be seated at the tip of his tongue and bless him to emerge victorious in the assembly of scholars. All that he mentioned. After that, in this stotram, in order to earn Hayagrivan's kripai, daya, he mentions his ananyagatitvam and akinchanyam, and he says, I have no qualifications and hence I deserve your daya. Such a wonderful verse to be considered that he, Swami Acharyan, has sung on our behalf for our sake, because it does not at all befit him to fall into this category. Aham, nan, nana vidana, in several ways, in several measures, in various ways, adiyan, kalanam, in all arts, in all vidyas, in all arts and sciences, in anything, agati, not the repository, not the residence of any scholarship, any intellect, any art, I have no qualifications. But nana vidana magadi kalana nacha api, is there any other reason? No. Tirteshu kritavataraha, tirteshu cha kritavataraha, and also I had not accumulated any punya. I have not gathered any punya by taking snanam in the punya tirthams like Ganga. Or you can also say that I have not learnt from any guru the bhakti yogam or the ashtanga yogam like that. So I have not learnt that more than punya tirtha snanam. Pavanamana Guru, one who can cleanse me, I have not learnt from him. Anatha Parigrahayaha Tava Dayayaha. Anatha Parigrahayaha Tava. Your daya, your karuna, your mercy, your compassion, your vatsalyam on those who are orphaned, who are completely lacking of any qualifications. And that's your nature. Anataha parigrahayaha tava dayayaha. Your nature is to accept only those who are in lack of qualifications. Your paramadhaya is only on those who have deficiencies. And since that is your nature, to take care of those whom you pity on them, navam navam patram dhruvam, atyanta vilakshana, the rarest find is me, because navam navam, it's newest, it's fresh, it's completely rarest. You would never ever find such repository of all the disqualifications in one person, and hence I should be your target to be saved. Dhruvam, this is certain, there is no doubt about it, please save me. Adiyan has not devoted any time to learn the various kalais that are prevalent in this world. Adiyan completely has not taken snanam in punya tirthams or has not learnt anything from any guru, the other means of attaining you. Adiyan has not performed intense susrushai to acharyans to qualify for their blessings. Your grace alone, with open arms, the helpless souls is the nature, your nature, and Adiyan is the most qualified candidate to be the object of your paramadaya due to my limitless, unbounded, unmatched deficiencies. Ahamasmi Aparada Chakravarti, Swami Desikan mentions in Dayasatakam. He says, I am the Atyantam Asharanam, Atimatram Sadrisha Patram. I am the personification of all the deficiencies. Like, same as Alavanda, Twayapilabdam Bhagavan Nidanim Anuttamam Patramidam Dayayaha. If you will not get any other patram similar to this, you would never get in future if you miss this. And he says, I have not learnt anything from the other acharya, means I have not learnt any other upayam other than Sharanagati. And it is also similar to Alavandar's Stotram 50, where he says, Me Dayishyase Tata Dayaniya Stavanata Durlabaha. Where you Durlabaha, we use this slogan of Swami Alavandar in Bhagavad Sannidhanam to introduce ourselves as Akinchana. Na Dharmanishtosmi na Chatmavedi na Bhaktiman Tascharanaravinde. Akinchanaha Ananyagadihi Sharanyat Tutpadamolam Sharanam Prapadhyay. He makes a moving appeal to Perumal. Mainindri Ketarulai Adiyen Cheyyum Vinnappame, Lord Achyuta. If you do not recognize my highest qualification as a patram for your grace, you will never ever get one. And Swami Desikan states thus his qualification, yogyatai, for Lord Hayagrivan's Daya, and points out no one can be more qualified than himself to receive the Anukampa, Karuna, Daya of this Lakshmi Hayagrivan. And the fields of learning, the various arts of learning, there are very many in this world. I don't have any claim for mastery in any of these subjects. At least had I secured any way, at least in one path, from masterly gurus, it is a hopeful possibility that I can hold on to it and reach. But even that does not obtain. I am a destitute, I am orphan, I am completely in lack of qualifications. So your daya, which will have a special preference for such a person, is right, rare, navam navam, atyanta ascharyam, atyanta vilakshanam. So please find me a unique fitting target, similar to Ramanujanuttandadi. Amudanar says, Niganindri Nindrayan Nishadaike, Nin Arulin Kananni Puholonnimillai Arutkum Agdeya Puhan, Punmayilor Pagarum Perma Ramanusa, Ininam Palide Agalum Purulan, Payan Yiruvo Mukmana Pinne. Swami Manavala Mamani also says, Agadadi Tide Endru Arindum Pirarku Uraitum Agadade Seive Mohantagan Endru Igalel Ramanusa. So all acharyas have been in unison in mentioning their Akinchanyaman Ananya Gatitvam. Swami Desikan wonderfully captures this in this slokam. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana.
அடியேன்.